Patchal Putty is a soft filler for nail holes, small gouges, open edges, and other small damages. It is typically used on cabinetry, moldings, window and door frames, wainscoting, crown molding, picture frames, etc. Patchal Putty is not overly greasy like many other putty-type products and, therefore, does not leave a shiny halo around the damaged area. A fast way to apply Patchal Putty is to use your fingers to fill the damage, and then use a broad-bladed knife or a leveling card to take away the excess and level the damaged area to the surrounding surface. Any remaining excess can be removed with a cloth, being careful not to pit out the repair. Some shrinkage will result on large repairs and will require refilling upon drying. Top coat the repair to provide a protective surface. This product is not recommended for tabletops or other high traffic surfaces. Use phyllo wood, easy flow burn-in sticks, plain sticks, epoxy putty, or epoxy sticks for this type of repair.